Welcome back to ABCdoggy YouTube channel. If you're new here, then make sure you subscribe. My name is Riley, and this is ABCdoggy. That's Elia. And we are a family-oriented dog breeding business based out of Central Illinois. But anyway, back to the puppies. This is Messi and Mike. They're HAVAPOOs, and they are around 12 weeks old. I think 12 and a half weeks, to be more exact. As you can see, they're having fun with a toy right now. They're brothers, and they like to act like it. They argue, but they have fun playing with each other as well. We'll move this chair out of the way so you can see them a little bit better. So they were originally a litter of four, I think, but their other siblings went home already. So these guys are the only two left available. Hey, why are you being so loud? Huh? So yeah, they're available. You can check them out on our website, www.abcdoggy.com. I would not be surprised if they ripped that thing in half. You crazy boys. You're gonna break the toy. They're at such a fun puppy stage though. It's been really fun. They're, like I said, around 12 weeks. And yeah, it's just a really fun stage. Like, as you can tell, they're full of energy and they love to play. But then one thing about the Havanese that we really like, or I guess these are Havapoos, but similar concept. When you pick them up, hopefully I can reach one of them, they tend to be pretty chill, which is really what we like. They might be distracted with the other one. But as you can tell, Messi, that's Messi. You didn't even go over him individually. Messi's being chill in Elia's lap. He sees his brother playing and wants to go too, so Elia can let him down. But generally, when you pick a Havanese or a Havapoo up, they can be calm, which is what we really like, even though they can also be wild and playful when they're not being held. So, like I said, the lighter one is Messi right here, and then the other one is Mike. Messi has two blue back white paws, kind of hard to see here, but if you want to go see pictures on our website, you can see the white paws a little bit better, I think. And Messi is going to turn almost like grayish brown eventually, as you can tell. He's really lightened up as he's gotten older. And then Mike will stay a little bit darker. So depending on the color that you want, we have two beautiful options for you. But we would love to hear from you. Don't hesitate to reach out to us. Like I said, our contact information is on our website. It's also in the description. And if you're interested in just regular Havanese puppies, you can go check out some of our other videos. But yeah, they're so funny, just spinning around in circles. We hope you guys have a great Thanksgiving. We know that's coming up. But thank you for watching, and we will see you next time on ABC Doggy.